Brittany, I now pronounce you man and wife, and you make us the bride.